The album is titled I Am Sasha Fierce. I am two people. I am who I really am in person and in my interviews, and I am who I am on stage, which is a different character completely that I've kind of created over the years. I have the love songs that are probably the most innocent and pure and vulnerable songs I've ever recorded. And then I have the really over-the-top, sexy, sassy, fiery songs that represent Sasha Fierce. And I wanted to give my fans both sides because that's who I am. I kind of have an excuse to do whatever I want on the stage because it's not me.
I'm Jaquel Knight, Warren's the choreographer.
Diva.
We just basically wanted to do something that comes from within. It's a little bit more gong, gong, a little bit more bouncy, a little bit more of a club hitter, so more just fillers. Sets of eight, you know, and we also brought back elements that we used in the single ladies video, like the J setting. J setting is a certain style of dance that deal with the bounce and the lines of the arms, and it basically starts with one person beginning the 8 count or the 16 count or the set, whatever you want to call it, and then the people behind, the dancers behind the leader follows in.
Right now, I hear all the girls talking about, I'm a diva, so now they have their anthem.
Diva is a female version of a hustler.